singing off the book today. Wrote that yesterday. I like it when you get a new song. Planted some flowers a short while ago. I love to see life in them and watching them grow. So I planted some more, almost built up a forest which sparkled with light. I should know, to be honest, I was obsessed by the mold, and my heart was on fire. So I watched the moon just to feed my desire. But some flowers require so much more of your time.
Damn right.
And without your attention, will they wither and die? And die so they did, and would fall to the ground. In between grass they hid, didn't dare to be found, but instead decompose to be part of my soil, for growing new life from my inner turmoil. A graveyard of history, of lives that were lived, becoming foundations for new flowers to live. You lie where you fall, and you fall pretty hard. You grow where you're born, need water or starve. Please don't disturb the garden, don't disturb the garden, don't disturb the garden, don't disturb the garden, don't disturb the garden. Never had a chaperone to regulate what I care for. I've been living in a battle zone, which I wasn't quite prepared for. And in the museum of death, I preserve the peace. Let them lie where they lie, they can earn their keep. Don't bring your rusty rake in here, I want my compost clean. I've had that leaf sitting there since I was just 17. And if you mess with my garden, there's no shadow to give, because you won't be in my garden, stealing some from the kids. Don't disturb the garden, don't disturb the garden, don't disturb the garden, don't disturb the garden. Don't disturb the garden, 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 don't disturb the garden.